Hey dudes, we've got some Hunter x Hunter Battle All-Stars. As you can see, I got more gems, did some quests. There's two new banners. There's the yellow banner and the red banner. Red banner's only open for 3 days. Plus this red banner has, if you get 5 cards. See, I think that's Miriam right there. Not really sure, to be honest. Anyway, you get 5 cards, you get a card for free. So, I'm gonna do a bunch of pulls. Starting off with a common 5-star, I guess. I don't know if I have him or not. I think he's an ability, but that's good. So I'm pretty sure he's a decent card. Two 5-stars in a row. That's definitely an ability. I'm just not sure if my Lord Silva is a 6-star or a 5-star. Good thing, another 5-star and up only. That's pretty cool. 5-star Hisoka, and I'm pretty sure I have him too. No, I think it says 4-star. So I just got lucky, I guess. No 5-star. Tinker Shulmak. Dorino. It's gotta be 5-stars map. Cool, because I just got my 4-star version of her up to a 5-star. So now my 5-star one will have 2 abilities, that's good. Yep, that's something really good. A 5-star something good. Where's my 6-star? That's a Feather P2. I'm not sure how good she is, but I'm sure she's really good. Is that the Lord one? I think that's Lord Krilla. Not wizard. But that's definitely an ability on mine. I know I have him. I don't know if that's my second ability on him or not. Interesting. It's my first non-5-star card. Four-star fighter, Silva. So I have another card waiting. Yuck. That's the first one I've been disappointed by. Another 5-star. Was that a wizard shell mark before? I don't remember. There's something. Six-star Lord Palm. I think that's Palm. I think there's something else. Probably felt bad for me for giving that. I will probably just end up feeding her down. Alright, let's see what we got. Another wizard, Krullo, and Lord Palm. That's weird. So he's almost max. Yep, she gets her second ability. That Palm of a 5-star. Interesting. Well, thank you for watching.